We've been following breaking news all afternoon. The search for a possible gunman at a dorm on the KU campus. Police also searching off campus at this hour.
We had live coverage as it was happening on KNBC Channel 9 and KNBC.com, covering it from the air with News Chopper 9's Johnny Rollins and our team on the ground. We begin with KNBC 9's Marcus Moore there at McCollum Hall. Marcus.
Chris, the search continues here at McCollum Hall just behind me, where just before 1 o'clock this afternoon, authorities received a call or responded to a call of a disturbance here at McCollum Hall. A student reported hearing some type of altercation, and during that altercation, the student reported to police that they heard a male say or ask, "Where is my gun?" Now, when police got here to the scene to respond, they tell us that they also made contact with a student who said that someone matching the description that was out there, that they saw this person, someone matching the description, they saw them with a gun. So that is the information that police are working with right now, and the search does continue. I want to go right now to Jill Jess. She's a spokesperson with the University of Kansas. And Ms. Jess, tell us exactly what's happening right now.
Police are going room to room, floor to floor, just to make sure that there is no one in the residence hall who does have a gun. There had been a report that perhaps this person may have left the building, but in order to ensure the utmost safety of our students, we want to double check. We want to check every single room, every single public area of that building to make sure that they are safe.
And now, was anyone hurt during this incident?
Absolutely not. No one was injured. There were no shots fired on our campus. There were no injuries whatsoever.
And have we determined whether or not the person you're looking for, the person who allegedly had this gun, is he a student here?
I don't have information. I don't have an ID on this person at this time, so I can't answer that right now.
Is there anything else at all that you can tell us right now about the situation as it stands?
Well, police are continuing to search. Once they have cleared the residence hall, students will be allowed back in, and immediately after that, we will have housing staff and counseling staff on site to work with the students who may have some fears about what happened here today, and just make sure that they understand what happened, what the procedures are, how things went, hear any concerns they have, and just make sure that they're doing okay. Well, like I said, we'll have counselors available.
All right, Jill Jess, the spokesperson with the University of Kansas, thank you very much for taking some time with us. Should also add that there are about 900 students who live in McCollum Hall, and during this search, there were some students who were told to stay inside their dorm room, stay in a safe place, and while others were kept from going into the dorm at the same time. And Chris and Kelly, we do know that moments after getting this report, the school did send out not only text messages to students alerting them about this situation, but there was also an announcement over the PA. We're live right now outside McCollum Hall. I'm Marcus Moore, KNBC 9 News.
Thank you.